Today, I'll be showing you on how to back up your computer to the Google Cloud. So you just need to open your browser and open the web page of Google Backup and Sync. If you don't have the URL, you just check on the description below. There is a link to Google download and Google Backup and Sync download page. So with Google Backup and Sync app or software, you can upload any store file from any folder on your computer, camera, and SD card in the cloud. You can find your content on any phone, tablet, or computer using Google Drive, as well as your photos and videos in Google Photos. So here on this page, you just need to click Download Backup and Sync and agree and download. Click it. So the installer is downloaded. So after the download is finished, you just need to open it, and that's it. Your Backup and Sync is now downloaded and installed in your computer. So you just need to find Backup and Sync from Google, open it. So let's get started. Click on Get Started. You just need to sign in to Google account or Gmail account to sign into your Backup and Sync account. So here I'm using my username. Or you can type the full address at gmail.com, or you just can, write your username only. Click next. And then here you have to type your password. Hit next. Okay, choose folder from your computer, continuously backup to Google Drive. Click got it. Here, okay, you can backup your any folder from your computer to Google Cloud or Google Drive. So you can choose your folder by clicking choose folder, which folder you want to backup in your Google Cloud or Google Drive, and select the click the folder and click select folder. So I'm just choosing the my picture here by default, and then you can choose your photo and video upload size to high quality or original quality, or you can upload photos and videos to Google Photos by just clicking it and then click next. I'm just choosing the pictures. You can choose the folder you want from choose folder option. Click next. And just sync file and from my drive to a folder on this computer. So you got it. Sync everything in my drive. You just need to click start. That's it. Now the backup sync is setting up the account. Wait for a while. So the sync engine is running and restarting. You can see it in the system tray preparing. So you just can open your Google Drive from here also. This is your Google Drive. Here on your left-hand side, you can see the your computer, which is already synced, pictures. The same thing from your picture folder already synced to your account in Google Drive. So you can just check it on your computer. So from the pictures folder, screenshots, whatever file I've got here in my picture screenshot, it all goes to screenshot. You can see all the files which has got synced backup and sync from the backup and sync of Google software. So that's it. You can just, it's an easy process, right? And if you want to know in detail, you can go to my webpage also, loginhelps.info, and you can check the how to backup and backup your computer to Google Cloud. I write all the process, stepwise process, and the backup tools. You can see the how to install Google Backup and Sync, backup your computer to the Google Cloud, sync Google Drive with your computer, all the process, stepwise process here. So you just go to the description below to find the link. So that's it. You can now easily backup your files, folder, photos, videos to Google Drive from your folder. Okay, thank you for watching this video. And please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.